I'm in Singapore, so we want it faster, cheaper. We want it to be used for sort of more productive use other than gaming. I still don't understand Facebook. I don't understand Foursquare. I mean, I still don't understand how it is useful for life, but there's a way to use it for sort of better social development, better economic development. Yeah, I hope that the internet will head in that direction.